Hello there, everyone. Infinity Games here, and we are back. We are playing A Link to the Past Randomizer, so let's have a look, shall we? So first we're going to take a look in the first dungeon, because I realized there was an item I didn't go and check. Not sure why that crystal is red. I've never really paid attention before. Okay, so we have the boss key. That would explain why I couldn't find it in the first episode. Let's see. Weird. We probably still can't fight the boss, but oh well. That is probably the best attempt I've done at that room ever. Alrighty then. I think my randomizer has been randomizing which pot the button is under as well. Right, we can't do this. We need the bow and arrow. So let's check something out, actually. I don't remember. I probably did. I should check. Yeah, I did. I didn't remember whether or not I checked out the cave back there. Well, that's helpful. Well, that's fun. We got 300 rupees instead of an upgrade to a magic or any form of item whatsoever. I could have done with a bow and arrow, to be quite honest, but you know what? Beggars can't be choosers. Oops. Okay, let's have a look. Okay, it didn't stop me from buying. Is this also a fortune teller? Yeah, it is. And we're back in the dark world because I need to work this out. Yeah, that's not gonna work the way I plan. Huh, for once it did. Some things are for the best. We see this house far more in this Let's Play than we actually do in, like, if I were to do a Let's Play of A Link to the Past, like, properly, it'd be the Game Boy Advance version for starters. I don't know why I keep looking at this sign every time I walk past it. I just do. mean, I'm hoping I'll hopefully get to do a Four Swords playthrough at some point. Well, I messed that one up. Out of my way. See, I messed this one up real bad. You know, I never actually came to this house in the original Link to the Past. Yeah, let's get away from that before it kills me. Alright, we're back. We're back at this temple. Okay. And that's that. Back. Yeah, that works. Nearly messed someone up because I wasn't really paying attention to what I was doing. Okay, another Triforce piece. So, oops. Let me just take a quick drink a second. Well, I can say this, at least the game doesn't decide I'm better off spawning back at home or at the sanctuary. I pressed the wrong button. I pressed the wrong bloody button. In my defense, I'm playing with a PS4 controller. Like, oh God. I'm so bad at this. I'm really, really bad. I've kept my Keeple Dark Rooms lit cheat code on simply because I don't know when we're going to get a lantern. And for those who aren't 100% familiar with the game, okay, myself, Dark Rooms are literally impossible to complete. You have to, like, commit the whole dungeon to memory. Like, you have to commit the whole room to memory. That's what I needed. I know it kind of invalidates my run as well. I'm aware of the fact. But, in fairness, it's not like I'm doing it competitively. That would have been the hook shot. Is there really a need? Right, let's go again. I've already died like 3 times in this dungeon. It's 4. I don't care. Yep. I'm bad. I'm really, really bad at this. I should do a Minish Cap Let's Play as well. Because I beat the game, I beat the game for the very first time. Like, literally this year. You know, there is actually nothing I hate more than those things. I can't stand them. They're the most frustrating enemies that you'll have to face, and they're not even proper enemies, they're just guns. This keeps happening. I'm not even getting anywhere. Where is it? There it is. I'll just use some magic power up. Typical. I ran out of magic power just before the part that I need the most help with. I remember. Okay. Ah, I see. I see. I completely forgot the layout of this dungeon for a second. I rack up a lot of rupees in dungeons in this game. Dying. Dead. However, 9 out of 20 Triforce pieces. Very nice. I never understood why it was... I don't understand why it's 20. And also, I don't know where it came from. The mission objective. You guys should see my face right now. It's literally just head in hands. I just keep dying. However, this is the dungeon that I need to be in. Let's go. Great. I just lost 3 hearts. What? Oh my god. I just keep dying. Doesn't help that the potions that I seem to be using. The potions I'm using seem to be pretty much useless. What did that even do, that blue potion? Other than make me look like a complete and utter idiot. Oh, great. Because I definitely want to be dealing with that. That is an absolute bro moment. It's not as unlucky as my personal run, which I started yesterday. By the way that this is looking right now, I'm going to be uploading this as like a 2-episode bundle. I'll just upload them both on the day that I'm recording this. Although I'm not sure if I'll actually get as far as that. Okay. Back in this room. You absolute... unbelievable. Absolutely unbelievable. It's one of those where I'm considering actually doing jump cuts. you know, I'll try and keep this as true to life as I can get it. I don't like doing editing for videos like this. It's like... unbelievable. Absolutely unbelievable. I keep dying because I'm so bad at this game. If I can help it, I try not to use my magic power too much. I deserve that. Could be worse. It could be my master mode play on Breath of the Wild. By the way, that's never going to happen. As I said a few episodes ago, I fried my capture card. So, yeah. That's what I get for performing science experiments on the thing. Notice how I'm saving my magic power. I now know which part I need to sort my act out on. Because that's twice now that... that's both times I've been able to get in there. I've died to the exact same obstacle, so... let's see what we can do. I should have used a cape. You know what? I don't want to see how quickly I can lose that as well. You know what? Not questioning. Well, I'm questioning my sanity, but other than that, not questioning. Forgotten what I was talking about. I'm trying to do this as quick as I can. Oh, you prick. Does the cake not work that way in this version? Down those stairs now. Don't want to get hit. You know, most of this hour is going to be me messing around on this dungeon. If I don't get done by then, I'm doing it off screen. Come on. I'm hoping I can start doing proper reaction videos on things like directs as well. Because, well. Really? I was already falling down the pit. Ugh. I get that I can't be lucky all the time, but why can't I be lucky some of the time? I might genuinely have to start save-stating these sorts of things. I know. I knew it was a long shot. Get your ass down there, Link. Does anyone want to tell me where my hook shot is? Yeah, I don't think we can do it. Even though that's dependent of courage, I think I'm going back there when I have to flute. It's school woods I've got to go to. Okay, that's fine. I don't care. It do be like that. I should have gone to the sanctuary. I don't care. Also, joke's on you, game. You've just made me get to my destination quicker. Let's head back into the forest. Since when did they damage you? I don't remember them damaging. How rude of him. Just how rude of him. Don't think he knows who he's dealing with. I am Link. Supposed hero of Hyrule, but more hero of failure. Also, that was the perfect moment to take damage. Obviously, I'm trying to stay positive about the whole situation. It really do be like that sometimes. That really wasn't a very nice thing to do now, was it? Weird bird thing. In case you're wondering what I'm looking for the school woods portal. Because I really don't want to be traversing the dark world. Even though I'm pretty sure my green soldiers do more damage than most of the dark world enemies. But you know what? That is not a theory I want to test. See, that's better. You know, those trees are rude. I don't like those trees. I mean, I'm happy to say that I've already got a Pokemon Red Randomizer series in the works. But other than that, that's the only stuff that I'm really working on for my channel at the moment. I've downloaded, like, a load of randomizers because, well, obviously anyone that watches me has nothing better to do than watch me fail, huh? Yeah, I was gonna say, I'm not in the mood to be dealing with that, so. Oh, brilliant. Right, that's it. We're nearing an hour anyway, so. Anyway. That is it for today, guys. I'm not sure how I'm going to upload it, like I said earlier, but I'm probably just going to do it two today and then go back to one a day. I hope you've all enjoyed this Let's Play as always, and, well, I'll see you guys next time, won't I? Goodbye!